I thought it was an interesting concept. But mostly I was just trying to develop a style. I work with mediums I hadn't worked with before.
And you are?
Darren Ray.
Darren Ray. So how long did it take you to do this piece?
I was probably sketching and planning for 2 or 3 weeks, but I was actually painting for on and off for 4 days or something like that. Trying to, you know, very delicately mess it up.
So do you just like those characters, or do you manga or anime or what?
They're Batman villains. I didn't know if there would be enough villains in the show, so I kind of decided to go for that. And I think they're kind of interesting. But it was mostly a stylistic exploration.
Yeah.
Third one down.